Hi, my name is Nathan Kirshens. Played football at Western Illinois. I'm a tight end slash long snapper. Current height and weight would be 6'5 and a half, 250 pounds.
What goals did you set and or accomplish in your final collegiate season?
I think one of the biggest goals for myself personally was just finish on a good note. We had just got a new coaching staff over the winter break. So going in, I wanted to have a solid start with them, as well as my new teammates coming in. Set myself as a leader. Having a sixth year here at Western, having spent all 6 years here at Western, I think it was my responsibility to be a leader, be someone who other players can turn to. So that was a big goal. And then as well as just develop my game in every way I can, whether tight end, special teams, long snapping, all those, just develop my game as much as I could.
What would your coaches and teammates say about the type of player you are?
I love to have fun. You know, I'm always at every practice, I have a smile on my face. I really enjoy just being out there with my teammates, doing everything that I can to improve myself and improve my teammates. I'm very helpful. You know, in individual drills, I always coach up the guys on little things that I've learned over the 6 year career that I've had here at Western. But definitely they would say I'm also a guy who's willing to do everything. I try to be on as many special teams as I could, you know, being a long snapper and being used as tight end a bunch. I was kind of needed, so my special teams coach didn't want to use me for everything, but as a long snapper and kickoff return and being used on field goal as well, I just wanted to be used every way I can, because with my size and ability, I can do a lot of things.
When you are studying film, what are the things you focus on to improve your game?
I'm a very picky person, and so even if I do have a good practice, a good game, whatever it may be, I'm always very picky in what I do. Technique-wise, obviously effort is a non-negotiable, and so that was something that we really focused on this year, being able to show effort every play. That's not something I need to worry about, but, you know, technique here and there, block, run blocking, you know, running routes, even long snapping, you know, making sure I hit the target every time. How I can cover and all those things are super important to me, so I would always be very picky in my technique for those.
What separates you from the other pro prospects at your position?
I would say first and foremost my versatility, not only at the tight end position and long snapping position, but just everything I have to offer as a whole. You know, getting into an organization as a long snapper, that's not the only thing I can do, or getting into an organization as a tight end, again, that's also not the only thing I can do. I can do a lot of things particularly well, you know. I can play a lot of special teams with my size and ability. There are not a lot of guys who can do the things that I do. So I feel like that's a very positive point for me.
What is your off-season plan to train and prepare for professional opportunities?
Right now I'm working with my strength coach, obviously to get speed, gain strength, maintain my size and ability in that aspect. And also I'm working with my position coach, who's also a special teams coordinator. Who can, you know, help me develop my long snapping and all my other aspects of the game for that. And then obviously when it gets closer to pro days, I'll work with those coaches to continue to refine my skills in any way necessary.
What kind of strengths and abilities will you bring to a team that will stand out both on and off the field?
I feel that character on and off the field is super important to me. I'm a man of faith, and so that leads me in a lot of different aspects of my life, whether it be on the field or off the field. We did a really good job this last year of helping the community, whether it be at the local food pantry or just going out and helping or seeing students in the PE classes or whatever it is. So I think that's a big part of what it means to be an athlete at the high level. You're definitely a role model to these kids, and so being there and being able to work with them is super important.
What is your final pitch to the NFL and any other pro leagues?
I would definitely just say my versatility. Being able to play the tight end at a high level for a long time, and then lately being able to do the long snapping as well at a high level. I feel like if I get my foot in the door, there's going to be a lot of things that I can do. It's going to be very hard for teams to let me go. And so I really just, the opportunity is all I need. I'm going to work my tail off in whatever opportunity I'm given. And I really feel like at the end of the day, whatever I do, and wherever I'm at, I'm going to give 110%, and my versatility is going to carry me.